Hey guys, in today's video, I want to share with you guys a very awesome wallpaper hack that's going to allow you to customize the color of the background of your dock or even your folders on the latest versions of iOS, including iOS 12.1 and iOS 12.1.1, the latest beta as well. As you see here, this iPhone XS running 12.1.1. Now, there's a few wallpapers on this video that I'm going to share. Some of these are going to help you or allow you to hide the background of the dock and the background of the folders on iOS. But I like the one here that allows you to change the background colors instead, because the wallpapers are actually customized wallpapers. They're not just standard wallpapers, black and white or green. They're actually customized wallpapers. So take a look here at the home screen. You see that the wallpaper has this gradient here that looks very nice, and then boom, the dock goes to green. I really like that a lot, and the folders really pop with that purple color. So it's not just a standard one single color wallpaper when it comes to changing the color of the background. You see here the dimensions and how this was created. And I've shared this website many times with you guys in the past, but since now we have the ability to do this on the latest versions of iOS, as I mentioned, 12.1 and 12.1.1, I'm going to show you how you can get these. Of course, links will be in the description. You want to go to settings here on your device, and then you want to head on over to general accessibilities. And then you want to go to reduce transparency. Right here, we're going to go ahead and turn reduce transparency on. Okay, so I'm going to turn this on, and then we want to go back and select the wallpaper that we want. So let's go ahead and tap onto any of these colors right here. Let's tap on this one here, and then simply tap to save, just like that. Save it to the camera roll. Boom, that's it. Now you want to go to the camera, select the wallpaper, and all you have to do is tap on the share option, go to wallpapers here, and then simply choose this wallpaper as your background. Let's go ahead and put it to home. And now you'll see that you have a custom wallpaper, but you'll also have a custom color dock. I think it's really, really cool, especially now on the latest versions of iOS. You can see there, it looks, to me, it looks really nice. And you can go ahead and, of course, do the same thing with the transparent dock and transparent folder as well, which the wallpaper will be right above the one that has the custom colors. So links will be in the description, as you see here. Clear dock, clear folders, color dock, and color folders. You can select your device from iPhone XS to XS Max, XR, to all of the other devices as well. Both wallpapers have a little bit for everyone. So check them out. I think you guys are going to really enjoy these wallpapers. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.